Sumeru-inspired three-ingredient hypostasis. Starting with our first ingredient, we'll slice it into cubes and dip into matcha chocolate. Also an egg that will act as a separator. Attach the pieces using more chocolate and for decoration. I hope you like these